Red Shadow and Mike Boyette will provide the competition for high-flying Chavo Guerrero and the missing link. And there is a little side note to this team, and we'll let you see that as it develops here in just a few moments. They want to remind you once again, Chavo looking forward to being back in Southern California this Wednesday night in San Bernardino, this Friday night in Los Angeles at the Olympic Auditorium this Friday night. Tickets on sale at all Ticketron outlets in the Los Angeles area. Great seats are still available. Friday night, 8 o'clock, Olympic Auditorium in L.A. Also coming to Irvine. Saturday night, the 28th. Houston on the 3rd of April, Chicago on the 8th of April, Minneapolis the 10th of April, and the Superdome in New Orleans on Saturday, April the 11th, and in the Omni in Atlanta. Finally, Sunday, April 12th. The missing link making the world tour, and there was our surprise, Dark Journey, taking another few days off as a result of an injury that she sustained with Sunshine in Albuquerque. We'll be back in action soon. The doctor's just about ready to release her. She should be back any day.
From Fountain Valley, California, at 225 pounds, Chavo Guerrero. And from parts unknown, at 265 pounds, the missing link. Also in their corner, the lovely Nicola. This match, one fall, 10-minute time limit.
That young lady, certainly no stranger to the wrestling fans here in the Universal Wrestling Federation or many other wrestling federations as far as that's concerned. Nicola, good friend of Dark Journey, standing in for DJ as we hear and see the bell sounding here on the Universal Wrestling Federation. Dark Journey back in action in just a few days. She's convalescing very well. Nice move by Chavo Guerrero, one of the most exciting athletes in this sport of professional wrestling. And his partner, one of the most unorthodox, if not the most unorthodox man in pro wrestling. Chavo reversing Mike Boyette. Chavo inside, got inside Boyette. And a slam, Guerrero, former high school wrestling coach in El Paso, Texas, now proudly makes his home in Fountain Valley, California. I want to thank the folks who are watching us this fine Saturday morning on KCOP, the great independent channel 13. Great drop kick by Chavo Guerrero and the Red Shadow, a masked man we know nothing about. But we do know that he is being punished at this point in time. Now, nice reversal. He's a big, powerful man. Chavo with a headbutt. Chavo Guerrero with a headbutt, and down goes the Red Shadow. Mike Boyette coming into the ring very unceremoniously. But now, it's Boyette and the Red Shadow. They were double-teaming, but no longer. The missing link headbutting Mike Boyette into oblivion, and Guerrero up on the top. Chavo Guerrero. And he didn't, Chavo Guerrero did not hit that maneuver. There goes Boyette into the post. The Red Shadow moved away from Chavo Guerrero. And that high-risk maneuver by Chavo did not find a home. You don't see that very often. There's a flying body press. Guerrero's got his leg. Can he hold him? Yes, he can. Chavo Guerrero with a victory. And that shows what kind of man he is. Man, he took a fall there, and he still come back for the victory. Chavo Guerrero in the link victorious. And we'll be back with more exciting Universal Wrestling Federation action after this brief timeout.